So today, if you pick up your Bible, I'll have to do with the women and men being awesome. Women and men that are surviving and thriving. And the ones that we are going to be able to do as you can go over. So thank you for joining the Barbells movement and actually doing something else.
So, if you have to yourself.